Hello friends, in the previous video we learned how we can measure angles using a divider and a protractor. In this video we will see some interesting examples of angle estimation and measurement with the help of a protractor. Today Golu and Bholu are playing a fun game of identifying angles in each picture. Let us see who can identify the picture with the correct angle. Come on, Bholu, look at this angle and tell how many degrees it measures.
It looks like right angle. That is, its measurement should be 90 degrees. Let us calculate it correctly with the help of a protractor. Oh yeah, this is an angle of 90 degrees.
Oh wow, you were absolutely correct.
Now let me tell you the measurement of the angle of the next picture. This angle looks greater than 90 degrees. But this angle will be lesser than 180 degrees. Let us measure this angle and see. Its measurement is little more than 120 degrees.
Your guess was absolutely right, Golu. It is greater than 90 degrees and lesser than 180 degrees. Now look at this angle, Golu. I think this angle is lesser than 90 degrees.
Do you think Bholu's guess is right? You can just pause the video and think about it.
Yes, look, its measurement is about 60 degrees.
This game is really interesting.
Now look at this angle formed inside the clock. Hey, this angle looks so much lesser than 90 degrees.
Not just that, Golu, this angle seems to be lesser than half of 90 degrees, that is 45 degree angle.
Yes, Bholu, look at this. Its measurement is less than 30 degrees.
So did you all see how Golu and Bholu found an interesting game to measure the angle? You should also play this game with your friends and see whether you are able to give all the answers correctly or not. In this video, we saw some interesting examples of angle estimation and measurement with the help of a protractor. Can you tell that which of these two angles is greater? Just think for a while. We will give you the correct answer in the next video. In the next video, we will see some common mistakes associated with angle estimation and measurement with the help of a protractor. Thank you.